Well, the Queen, I tell you what, some might say her world has been turned upside down recently.
Bite your tongue, Saxton. Quit spewing your nonsense. Charlotte Flair's going to extract revenge against her former protege, Dana Brooke, right here in Brooklyn, and it's coming up next.
...13 nights away from her triple threat match versus Bayley and Sasha for the Raw Women's Championship at WrestleMania. I'm going to show you what happened last week. It was Dana Brooke versus Sasha Banks. One-on-one, and Charlotte gave Dana her marching orders. Take out Sasha so she can't make WrestleMania.
Yeah, unfortunately, though, for Dana Brooke, those marching orders would not get executed. And, well, the Queen, she wasn't very happy.
You're a disgrace! I'm finally getting rid of you! Actually, I'm going to teach you...
And Corey, finally, Dana Brooke had enough.
Dana Brooke ruined the best thing in her entire life right now. How dare Dana Brooke betray the Queen like this?
If you ask me, it was a long time coming. Dana Brooke got tired of being treated like a second-class citizen, courtesy of Charlotte.
Dana Brooke would go on to say that the only action that can be done is to stand up for yourself. She said it's been a long time coming. Charlotte is nothing but selfish. You never let someone degrade you, and playtime is over. Those are the words of Dana Brooke as she gets set to go one-on-one with her former mentor, Charlotte.
Well, whatever Dana needs to tell herself to accept reality, Charlotte was Dana's meal ticket.
Yeah, but what about this waistlock takedown, and Dana Brooke right out of the box going right after Charlotte. Dana with the shoulders to the midsection, and this is a fired-up Dana Brooke tonight.
I'm going to call Dana Brooke a meal ticket?
No, Charlotte was the meal ticket.
Here's the thing. Do you not realize history? Do you not go back in history over the last year? How many times Dana Brooke came out here and saved Charlotte?
History is written by the victors, Saxton. The fact is, Dana Brooke was almost like the hand of the Queen. And now, she might as well be a chambermaid.
Dana did say that through thick and thin, she stood by Charlotte's side, only to be treated like this. And now Dana Brooke taking it to Charlotte here tonight. Sweet, sweet revenge for Dana, and Charlotte needs a breather.
Well, you can have an employer that pays you well but treats you like trash. There comes a point where you got to establish that line of self-respect. And that's exactly what Dana Brooke has done.
All right, I'll be a little bit honest. I am pretty impressed with how Dana Brooke has fared thus far.
Well, Charlotte, best not underestimate the very talented Dana Brooke tonight. Charlotte's got a lot on her mind with the championship match at WrestleMania in 2 weeks. And there's Charlotte with a shoulder to the gut of Dana.
Charlotte has a lot more on her mind thanks to Dana Brooke failing to get the job done last week. Oh!
Well, because Dana Brooke didn't make Charlotte's path to WrestleMania easier by taking out Sasha Banks. Wham, wham, boo.
Dana cover hooks the leg now, and Charlotte almost had her two-count kick out.
Deal with it.
And this would be an embarrassing loss tonight if Charlotte gets knocked off by Dana Brooke here live on Raw.
Think about what Charlotte's gone through. She's lost her championship. She lost her pay-per-view undefeated streak. Now imagine what would happen if she's lost to Dana Brooke here tonight.
Well, that's all we're going to do, Saxton, is imagine it, because Charlotte is not going to be defeated by her former protege.
Her former protege seems to be executing extremely well.
That
may be a reality.
Cover. Oh. Kick out.
Charlotte's in trouble.
Thank you for pointing that out, Byron.
You're welcome.
And look at Charlotte now fighting back with the chops to Dana.
Oof. Thunderous echoing through Barclays.
Uh-oh. Double leg takedown to Dana now. Pounded away on Charlotte.
Dana Brooke has controlled the majority of this match.
And Charlotte, you see the look in her eyes? Almost like she can't believe what Dana Brooke is doing to her tonight. Look of shock in the eyes of Charlotte as Dana continues to punish the Queen.
Near fall after near fall.
Sure, you talk about how lucky Dana Brooke was to be by Charlotte's side. You don't think Dana Brooke picked up a little bit of knowledge along the way?
I'm sure Dana
Maybe
Brooke picked
up secrets.
Everything that Dana Brooke knows from Charlotte.
Dana Brooke is plotting her next move.
Oh. Wasted a little too much time.
And now it's Charlotte again, Dana. Thwarting Charlotte as Charlotte tries to rally here. Oh, there's the big boot, and down goes Dana. And here's the cover by Charlotte, hooks the leg, and it's over.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
What a performance by Dana Brooke tonight. Maybe Charlotte did underestimate her a bit.
Listen, it was impressive, but give credit where it's due. Everything Dana Brooke learned how to do, she learned from the Queen.
The Queen might be a little relieved that she got past her former protege.
Now she looks forward to the triple threat match for the Raw Women's Championship at WrestleMania.